guitar lesson and not a lot of guitar teachers out there will teach you. If you're just about to start playing gigs, you're going to jump on stage and start playing shows, then a great tip is to start practicing guitar in low light or in the dark, because it's a totally different ballgame when you get on stage and you need to learn that fingerboard in case it is low light. Even when there is lights on stage, sometimes it can be a bit crazy all over the shop, and there can be an occasion where it's a bit darker than when you usually practice. So the sooner you get used to playing in low light, the better. And to go along with that, what I always say is, as soon as you can, start practicing guitar standing up. Because I'm guessing you want to stand up on stage, whether your guitar's low or high. It's a totally different experience than playing guitar practicing sat down. So once you learn how to play guitar standing up and in the dark, you'll be set for your first gig. And I hope you have a good one.